teacher number two. Bend your knees. Circle your feet.